The UK, like others, does not believe it is possible to make meaningful progress on a political settlement or normalising or upgrading our relations without progress on these issues.